Although not mentioned in the respective video, the Portuguese colonized two archipelagos in the mid-Atlantic Ocean that still hold to this day. First to be colonized was the Madeira Archipelago, which was rediscovered by Portuguese navigator João Gonçalves d'Arco. The first island to be found was Porto Santo, and only, later on, was the Madeira Island rediscovered by Tristão Vaz Teixeira. The name was given due to the abundance of Madeira, or in English, wood. The settlements in these islands started in 1420. Both these explorers were under the command of the infant Dom Henrique. These islands are said to be rediscovered, rather than simply discovered, since there are Italian maps from centuries before that show us that the archipelago was already known. This archipelago, together with the Canary Islands, was of huge interest to the Iberian monarchies due to their proximity to the African coast, which sparked the first Iberian conflict caused by expansionist reasons, only ended in 1479 due to the Treaty of Alcáçovas de Toledo. The Azores were almost entirely discovered in 1427 by the explorer Diogo de Silves, which first found the oriental chain of islands, São Miguel and Santa Maria, and later in the same year the central chain, Terceira Graciosa, São Jorge, Pico and Fayal. Only 25 years later, in the year 1452, was the last chain of islands discovered, the occidental one, Flores and Curve, by the explorer Diogo de Teve. The name was given when the explorers arrived at the island and found a bird species that they believed to be Azor, or northern goshawk, and thus used that name. However, the birds were actually milhafes, or in English kites, which would be a very different name for the islands. The settlements in these islands started in 1432. Nowadays, both archipelagos are autonomous regions within the Portuguese Republic.